get my friend.
What is a ghost's favorite food?
I don't know. What is a goat's favorite food?
A banana.
Oh, greedy. That was a funny joke. But what about all the other stuff?
What other stuff?
The important stuff, like lessons.
Lessons?
Math, science, English, art, PE, reading, writing, arithmetic, the list goes on.
I don't really like any of those.
Hey, squatters, do you guys have a favorite lesson at school? Well, after three, I want you to shout out and tell us what your favorite lesson is. One, two, three. See? It looks like lots of the squatters love going to school just as much as I do.
Oh, actually, I remembered. I do have a favorite lesson.
Well, that's a relief. What is it?
Lunchtime.
Greedy. Lunchtime isn't a lesson.
As when you're a gorilla, we are always hungry.
But we've only just got to school. Isn't it too early for lunch?
Too early for lunch? Never!
Half past 12 and the clock is going slow. As my tummy starts to moan, I just think about those trippies in a cone. Hot baked beans on a jacket potato with a sprinkling of cheese with some freshly chopped banana, if you please. There's not a dish I hate. Will someone fill my plate?
Come on, squatters, I'm hungry. Let's eat.
Give me my tasty school dinner. Would somebody help me chase the hunger away? Give me my tasty school dinner. Fill my belly up until the end of the day.
So you're telling me that your favorite part of the school day is lunchtime?
Correct. Well, any type of great time, really. Especially one that involves school dinners. Delicious.
Well, if you get hungry, why don't you take a packed lunch like I do?
Lunch bell rings, so I run to the canteen with a spring in my step, and I wonder what deliciousness I'll get.
My packed lunch is just as delicious with a sandwich and some crisps and a juicy ripe banana, if you wish.
There's not a dish I eat. Someone fill my plate.
Often the wind will cause pollination.
Huh?
If not, then a bee or any other nectar-gathering creature can create the same situation.
Is that a song?
No, it's pollination. The thing that makes plants reproduce and continue to grow all over the planet.
And that's science.
Well, it's all part of our science lessons.
Oh, all of these lessons seem quite a lot to take in. How am I supposed to learn all of this in one day? My brain would be like a fried banana fritter.
Learning can be tricky, but it can be fun too. Plus, anything you're not sure of, you can always go over when you tackle your homework.
What? You have to carry on learning when you get home?
Not every day, but it helps us to learn things more easily.
I don't have time for homework. Actually, I'm going banana picking tonight.
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time.
Brothers, I said I'm going banana picking tonight.
And you were. I'll learn it inside out. Yeah. You should come along and learn with me.
Brothers,
so don't stop me now.
Brothers,
don't stop me, cause I'm doing it.
Squatters!
Last
one to the bus stop is a rotten banana!